Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you guys my recent shower routine and this is moreover like non-hair wash edition, that's why I tied it up and after hopping to the shower of course I'm going to use soap. So generally I love to use soap instead of body wash, so currently I am using this M Caffeine soap and this is in the flavor I think latte and oh my god, it smells divine you guys. It has, I think it has little bit of coffee oil and coffee granules in it, because after using this soap actually will make your body like glow and I completely love this. The smell of this soap is like heavenly and generally if it's not a hair wash day I shave my whole body. Shaving is really very important and shaving actually suits me. So every time after shaving it has to be a body scrubbing day, otherwise your skin can feel little bit of dry and flakiness. So I am using Body Cupid body scrub and it has like 24K gold in it. I don't know it has or not, but it's mein likha hua hai and yeah, I love this body scrub. It smells divine. Body Cupid's ka jo body product hai, they actually smells divine. And don't forget your underarms. So for face wash I am using this is I think rice face wash from Face Shop and I completely love this and currently I am using this face wash. So now after doing this it's time for body butter. I know it's little hot but I don't know why my body skin is feeling very 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 dry. So I am using Body Cupid body butter and this is in the variant plum and oh my god, this body butter is like just heaven. It smells so good. I can't even tell you how beautiful it smells and now it's time for skincare. So by the way, this video is not sponsored by any brand. Currently I am using Mamaearth Vitamin C range. So first I am using this toner from Mamaearth Vitamin C. I completely love this range and I generally love to switch my skincare and body care products. So currently from March I am using this range. So now for serum I am using this Mamaearth Vitamin C serum and this is one of my most favorite serum till now and it will make your skin like diamond and trust me guys, after using 1 month you will see the difference. I completely love this serum and highly recommend to you. Within a second you can see that my skin is glowing. No matter how dry your skin will glow like a diamond and I am using this vitamin C face cream from that same range and it has SPF 20 in it. So yeah, it's better to use it as a morning cream and this cream also, actually this total range will make your skin like glow. And for under eye cream I am using Mamaearth Bye Bye Blemish Eye Cream and I love to actually use the whole range from any brand. And for lip balm I am using this lip balm from Organic Harvest I guess. And yeah, that's it. And you need to smell good, so I am using body mist. I don't know from where it is because I got this as a gift from abroad. So yeah, and it smells so good. So yeah, that's it. Hopefully you have liked it. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe. See you guys on my next video. Tata.